It's called couch brooding. You see a bird show up to your feeder. So then you just go and try to catch it under you. And it lands on the tree. That's actually, for some reason, it's really hard to keep the camera steady. I don't understand. It wants to go one way or another, but not it stays in the same. There we go. Yes, I am sitting on the couch right now. And that is probably why you can't see her. Or you can't hear her. I'm curious if she'll come over to the feeder again. Oh, maybe not. She did. I'm not gonna be able to focus on this. Oh yeah, okay. For some reason it's in the shade though. Alright, I think we're done.